definitely be going 0-2 every week.
Yo, he's 13, yo. I wish I knew about competitive video games at that age.
Yeah, right? I was definitely playing, like, Mario Kart and stuff.
Or being your friends.
But he's
not with, like, 8 other CPUs. Okay, starting off, knowing what's up. Opting for the Link here. I guess to contest the long-range pressure from Jewel.
Boomerang coming in handy. This is going to be a match. On paper, you would think this match is going to be really campy. I don't think so at all.
Yeah, I think Zama's going to be running up, holding forward. Jewel's matches, even if they are kind of slow-paced, they are always fun to watch.
Mm-hmm.
Because when they do get going, they are high octane. Yeah.
It's his movement, man. Like, his jump cancels and all that. Oh, my gosh. It's great to watch. His Z drops and all that. Yo.
That's his setup. That is the Jewel kill confirm right there. The Arc Fire up smash. That's definitely what he does.
If he hit that, he would have died.
Yeah, definitely.
Hands down.
Fair one. That could have ended the stock there at the ledge. Link's fair is ridiculously strong.
Yeah. And not for nothing, I think he reversed that F tilt on purpose. Up smash, going to catch him landing on his head.
Yeah, got a little bit greedy.
Don't jump.
He blows himself up while trying to do the ledge trap. That's kind of funny.
Okay, here we go. Jewel just playing solid right now. 112 sitting on him. Zombo on his second stock.
Yeah, Robin definitely strong with a stock. He can rack up damage really quick, especially with the...
Are you
what
dead?
What are you up to, boy?
Are you dead?
He doesn't have a jump. Yeah that's pretty free. So good on Jewel, capitalizing on every little mistake Zombo's made so far.
There you go. Solid is going to throw the 11 sword. Combo. Ooh, reset.
Yeah, we said this was going to be a game. Say psych, dude. Yeah. What is this? This is a wash right now.
I'm sorry, Zombo. I mean, if you're not ready for Robin, though, okay.
Oh, how did he? I think he, like, slid off the side when he did that.
He plays Pro Controller.
Yeah, he got a rising upbeat from the ground. Yeah, that was because he did landing fair, and then he got. Maybe he slid off the stage.
Odd. That's odd.
That definitely does not work like that. Calling out the jump right there. Okay, match.
Yes,
match.
Why not? Don't come get me up here because I have a sword. Yo, his sword is mad long in this game.
Yeah, it is
that
big,
is
bro.
Crazy.
It was big last game, too.
Yeah, but
that move
would be
definitely
up
bigger.
Here, bro. Definitely bigger in this game.
Maybe? I don't know. Okay, I guess I know Sprout's read. Not much healing, but it's damage, and we take damage.
Listen, I want to be at 0%. I don't want...
really? That work?
You're not going to tell me this character is in top of high tier. The very top.
It's so subjective.
Yo.
There are so many characters.
Yo,
who can say? It's been 4 months, 5 months.
Just,
calm down,
he just up tilted.
Jewel is that nice.
Jewel's is nice.
I'm just saying Jewel is that nice.
Yo, I'm not going to discredit him, but look at what he just did. Up tilt to up air? Kill at like 80? My guy.
No, he was not. Really.
Are you sure?
You're a stoner. Bro.
Are you
no
sure?
Way, bro.
Are you sure?
Hit me with the replay.
Let's not watch this replay.
120.
Oh, wait, no.
140,
oh,
bro.
Oh,
140.
God. Oh, my God. What was I looking at? You know, I was looking
at
8%. I was looking at 8%.
You were looking at the 8? Yo, he killed him at 8 when I'm throwing.
You know what it is? My vision is so good. I saw the little 8, too. So I thought it was 88.
Don't talk to me.
Nah?
Don't talk to me.
I can't run with that one?
Nah, you got nothing, bro.
No? Okay, we seeing the Roy come out. This is my territory.
He's trying to mash on him right now.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you need to.
Sean back didn't work.
Now you got to get in Robin's face.
Gonna
and
hit buttons in your face. Yeah.
You got to pressure Robin. You see, Jewel just trying to find his footing on the other side of the stage. Nah, Roy's not gonna let you do that.
Short hop there, Adam. That seems to be Zomba's go-to option in neutral right now, and it's doing a little bit of work, but. Jewel doing more right now.
Yeah, that was a good air dodge. He used his jump. If he got hit with that back air, he probably would have died, and I'm not even like joking.
Okay, we're out of the Leffen sword now, so Robin is now one of the worst characters in the game.
Here's
the Jewel trap.
Just about to say, now this is the hardest part of the game for Roy. His second jump is not great, and if you put him in the air, he doesn't have too many landing options, so.
Yeah, it looks like Zomba has no idea what Robin does.
Yeah.
Like what? Never mind. He's OD as heck. What? Who does that? Who hits Roy's dare and kills you with it?
But in this game, it's a lot better because he gets to that point where it almost becomes a 50-50. If you don't air dodge, you can't do anything else.
Yeah.
And Jules chose not to air dodge.
So this was looking like a wash, but it's like it is a wash, maybe? Has his double jump. Air
he
dodge?
Could die. Yeah,
okay,
he
yeah, he's dead.
Oh, no. He can make it. He can make it.
Oh, does not get the coverage with the
Ooh.
I thought he was going for it again.
Okay.
Okay, not really going to use Roy's. Okay, there we go. Quick neutral win. Not much out of it, though.
Now, Zama is
he's chasing really well.
Yeah.
Oh, he got clipped by that. That's a little unfortunate. Loses his ledge trap.
Nice. Now, you'll see a lot of Roy's do that because it covers the jump, and it also gives them that momentum forward so that they could cover more area with it.
Oh, my gets God. The read, Noodle Boy, though.
Yo, Crom would have hit. Crom would have killed.
Crom would have hit. You were gone, bro.
Crom would have killed.
I don't know if he double jumped. No, he's going to save it. Quick air dodge back to the ledge. Nice. Jewel not going to go for his normal setups, but finds the jump anyway. Mm-hmm. Zamba jumping a lot.
Jewel's so good at anti-airing with that Levin Sword, man. So good.
It's huge. Fair is such an amazing jump call out. Okay. That was so nice. Yeah. He definitely could have. I think he could have S-smashed the landing there one, but you know what? Do what you do. You find that stock anyway.
Yeah, it's really hard to get. Oh, nice.
Okay,
just got armor through. It's really hard to get that, though, the landing there. One hit first in there.
Okay, and this was kind of looking like a watch at the start, but Zamba has found a lot of clutch stocks.
Okay, I don't know if he's misinputting the roar back air, because I think that would have killed.
It might have. It would have been close, but I guess he's more confident strong. In the... Okay, nice. Loops. Really good parry, but nothing off of it. Not the strong. Okay, that's going to be it. The Roy coming out clutch for Zamba.
Definitely. And you see, Zamba that was still really that was really good spacing on those back airs in the fair to keep Jewel at the ledge.
He also he adapted to Jewel's like recovery game. His disadvantage stayed at the ledge so well.
Yeah.
He was coming back with a lot of like greedy arc fires and arc thunders and buttons from the ledge. And we saw Zamba avoid like three of them in a row and reset every single time and just swing on him, and it netted in the stock there at the end. Yeah. So good on him.
I mean, that's where a lot of people feel Roy excels. Like, any player who loses to a really good Roy, I always ask them, like, what did that Roy do good? What do you think? They always say, yo, I couldn't get off the ledge. So Roy can do a really good job of keeping you at the ledge.
A lot of the Fire Emblem characters in this game, that's like their signature point. Right. Pretty much every single one of them, honestly. Their ledge trapping is so strong. It's just the kind of a character of sword, the trait of sword characters. They cover a lot of... Okay, calm down, Roy.
Yeah, word.
Okay, he's not going to go for any coverage on the way back there. But a quick 54.
Yeah, why not? The damage is good.
Of course.
Because I want... Ooh, hard back up
mesh. That is so manly. You got the fire burning on your head. You go, nah.
Yeah, I'm just going to mash the A button. And it's crazy how like good it could be to mash in some situations. Because a lot of people want to play defensive. You hold shield, you want to roll, which is exactly what your opponent wants to do. Where if you just mash, you might be able to get out of it.
Okay, Zamba once again has Jewel stuck at the ledge. The adaption is definitely coming out. This is looking like a completely different game than we saw from the last two.
Yeah, a good one, though. Look at that back air. Nice. Cover. He didn't want to commit to any options right at the ledge, so he made him make a decision, and then he punished him accordingly.
Okay, Jewel bringing out his hard reads, though. That down smash can definitely be scary. You got to be worried about that.
Ooh,
he read that so hard and just didn't do anything. Yeah.
I
hate when players do that. Yeah, okay, Zamba, no panic air dodge. Just eat the jab.
Yeah.
You just eat that jab, wait till he runs out of the fire. Can't be air dodging into ledge, though. Catch that every time if Jewel spaces it right.
Yep, that hitbox big enough to do some damage.
A quick 44 again. Oh, I thought Jewel SD'd for a second. But he's going to come back aggressively with these buttons and evens it right back up and even more to come.
And no jump, so he got the reset. Now you got the edge. How do you get back? B reverse.
His damage is coming out so quickly.
Okay. Now these two are just slugging. They're just trading positions on the stage, just going back and forth. Right back to the left side of the stage. How does Zamba get back down?
He gets left and short back just in time for this next ledge trap. Nice. He's going to get the roll through in time.
Yes, and timing is the most important thing in that situation.
No, weak up air to back air? That was such a crazy confirm.
I think all the Fire Emblem characters could do something like that. Landing up air into something funky.
Okay, he's going to stuff the arc fire there. Okay. Catches him shielding.
Yes,
goes
nice.
Deep, weak, fair from Roy. Almost going to kill. The strong one would have definitely done it.
Yeah, strong one would have did it at like 70.
So Jewel is hitting buttons from the ledge every single time he's met. Okay, that was.
Yeah, you're going to eat that back here.
Okay, even stock, stock three, game three.
Yes,
this
why
is
not?
Intense.
Absolutely.
The first neutral win is so important right now.
Okay, just going to trade. Nobody's really winning.
Okay, but he's stuck at the ledge.
Yes.
This is looking bad. Okay, Kalos platform coming up clutch.
Yes, that's where it is. I like this stage as Roy. Jewel going to be able to heal some there. 9% in on him, 65 on Zamba.
Yeah, we're definitely getting the camp game coming out now. Jewel knows he got advantage.
Yep. Okay, not going to string that. Just enough FAF for Zamba to get out. Now it's your turn.
Okay, dodging through that with Nair somehow. This is looking rough. Zamba's going to have to bring out some of this clutch that we saw earlier.
Okay, nice. Going to put him off stage. How do you get back? Jewel's in a really bad situation. Good air dodge.
Whoa, big damage coming out. This is almost back to even.
Okay, right back on the other side of the stage. What do you do? Okay, just roll on into back air.
He's barely going to survive. But now he's in this ledge trap situation that he's been struggling with all game. The Thoron, not enough.
Yo,
barely living.
Great DI from Sabo. But what is that?
That one's going to do it, though. Jewel coming out clutch game three.
Yo.
Zamba discouraged.
Yeah, definitely disappointed. He knew he had that match. He knew he was right there in it. But Jewel just staying that much more
composed.
Solid.
Composed. Mm-hmm. Even with, was that double false finish or just one?
Double what?
The false finish. Where they get the zoom in and it doesn't kill you?
Oh, wait, no, that was only
Yuli
one.
Had one.
Only
okay.
One. Yeah,
the second
only
one.
One.
The second one finished it.